until we actually start going through everything. So now I know on the I have to finish, if you fill in the info, it still does the transfer this way.
You want to change this iCloud ID.
This ID, right?
Yeah, because he was shared many years ago.
Oh, I changed it.
Okay, okay, problem.